About 200 horsepower. Going to be a top speed for the Argus of 108 knots. Range of 400 miles. Service ceiling around about 12,000 feet. Argus Mark 1 and 2, very different looking aircraft, so they're powered by the Warden Scarab radial engine. It's only with the introduction of this aircraft, Mark 3, we've got the inline Ranger. Fascinating aircraft, this, because it was to be seen in just about every theatre in the Second World War. Mostly in second line duties, but also getting up to the front line. Some of the were converted to use of air ambulance. You can get two stretchers into the rear fuselage side by side. Turns out I've got a massive apology to make. My apologies, I said Mike Ling earlier, of course I meant Adam Collins. Mike left the team, he last flew with the team last year,